other homeless person, but the homeless person didn't come back. And so it was actually kind of nice that the homeless person saw all these people with the dogs and came over. And a woman there, she does a lot of rescue. Uh-huh. And so she was talking to him, and then she had asked, you know, will somebody take this dog? And like nobody kind of said anything. And then Sylvie said, okay, well, it'll be like dog number 8 for me or something. And I was like, I'll take her. Aww.
Aim.
There's my barking dog back here.
You good girly.
I'm going to ask you. You did?
Yeah, of course, she's like a kid.